Kyrie Irving with Horford. Irving tries to get around it, continues to probe, and ultimately gets it to Durant for a bailout shot that was well contested by Tatum.